Om Shri Sai Ram, dear Juneja, humble prostrations before the holy feet of Sai. Sai the father, Sai the mother, and Sai the provider. Approps to your queries, I convey my unconveyable experiences of translating Shri Sai Sacharitam into Malayalam. Some years back, it changed the flow of innumerable life and induced questions from all over the states in Kerala, demanding answers regarding purpose of life, cycle of birth and death, ignorance, destiny, and devotion and salvation, etc. See, those queries pressed and inspired me to go for the sources of knowledge that spurted from the holy tongue of Sai the Provider, the great love and compassion of Sai the Eternal Broad, Sai Gyaneshwari, translated by Juneja and composed by Dasganu. To me, mysteriously, and it was a matter of enchantment, flooding with the light of true knowledge. Thus, I decided to translate the holy text of Sai Gyaneshwari into Malayalam for quenching the eternal thirst of many seekers, philosophers, and devotees. A scrutiny of the text revealed its capacity to remove ignorance by bestowing the core knowledge of these shastras, which are sufficient to quench the thirst of spiritual seekers and confused householders. That is the importance. The topics of karma, duties of terrestrial life, ways leading to freedom from suffering, the purpose of life, rebirth and death, soul and its destiny, God Almighty and His powers, salvation, etc., that are enshrined in the book beautifully, makes it an inevitable addition to Shri Sai Sacharitam. Yes, it is a commitment and great work of Juneja for the Sai devotees who cannot read it in Marathi. So Sai's love and compassion brought Sai Shri Gyaneshwari to me, and I decided to translate it for the benefit of generation to come. I hope it will lead everyone to the whole refuge of Sai the Father, Sai the Mother, and Sai the Provider. It is his idea, his wish, and his deed, awaiting your response of Sai the Holy. Yes, I am dedicated to all Sai devotees. P.R. Radhakrishnan. Thank you very much.